The hills of Tuscany are green to the south, but here in Imola, the air is red hot. Welcome to Ferrari's turf for the Emilia-Romagna Grand Prix. The track has been around since the 60s, but the first official Formula One race was held here in 1980. Let's see what excitement lies ahead this year. This is Imola, and it's an old school track with plenty of elevation changes and lots of corners. There's only one DRS zone here, but it follows the long straight right before Tamburello and should see plenty of action. We might still be early in the season, but that doesn't mean we can sit back and relax. Everything is up for grabs and nothing is certain at this stage. So, without further ado, let's get started.
Radio check, Mick.
Seems to have been a lockup. Oh, did someone run wide there? Up and gone straight on. That sounds like someone's gone wide there.
Kev, how's the balance?
sounded like that.
Okay, understood, Kev.
What's the situation?
The reason I got...
Okay, understood.
Who's running wide there? Did somebody spin out there? We've just had a car run wide. I think we've had a car run wide.